Well, this week I was just doing just an everyday task. I was rocking my little one to sleep for her morning nap. And I love nap times. I love rocking her. It's just, you know, you get the cuddles, and I just use it as an opportunity to pray over her. And so I was doing that, and then the Lord just met me, and I love when He does that. You know, He just meets you right where you're at. And my perspective just instantly changed, because I felt like the Holy Spirit said, I want you to rest in me like that. So I just began to look at her and place myself, you know, as kind of the child resting in my Father's arms. And then it reminded me of the song that we're doing today. We're singing, Lord, I Need You. And in that moment, I knew I need to place my dependency on the Father. So let's all sing this together. Let's just all say, Lord, I need you. It's a beautiful cry. Just say, Lord, I need you. Just look at the world right now. Lord, we need you. And so let that be the heart as we sing this song. Lord, I come.